Hearty good morning from our English reader course book. Today I'll explain a poem for you all. So turn page number 11. In our page number 11 we have a very beautiful and inspiring poem, Mother to Son, right? In which the poet tells us about his own feelings, his own experiences, his own knowledge, his own learnings of life, okay? He shares the process of gaining knowledge by doing something distinctive and seeing some specific things in his life. In this particular poem, Mother to Son, he puts himself in the place of a mother speaking to her son with words of encouragement. So students, be with me and listen carefully what a mother tells to her son. Her words are not limited till her son, but they inspire us also for our future life. Okay, let's start the poem. Welcome back to the poem. From top to bottom, from the beginning till end, I have divided this poem in three sections. The first section is from whale son till bear, alright. Second section I have chosen from the word but all till no light, and second is over. Now third one. Third I have chosen from the word so boy till crystal stair. When I went through the whole poem, some new words I got, especially from our section 1. So I would like to tell you the new words and its meaning. The first word we have, crystal. The meaning of crystal is a transparent shining stone. Now next word, stair. Stair is a step. It is a way through which we can move upward or downward. Next I have got tacks. Tacks means short nails with a flat head. Now below that, splinters. Splinters mean sharp and pointed pieces of wood broken off from the main body. Now below that, boards. Boards means flat piece of wood. Now next one we have carpet. Carpet means an object spread on the floor which has a velvet touch. And last word for the word meaning I have got bear. Bear means without any protection. Okay students, so let's step in our first section of the poem. From the word well son till bear. Here a mother tells some valuable words to her son. She says that life for her has not been of a high quality of stairs. There were many ups and downs, smooths and roughs, rugs and tufts, which were sharp enough to pinch the feelings and tear the boards of her heart. Okay? Now we'll enter our second section. Second section is from word but all till no light. The mother says, although my life was not moving in a systematic way, then also I have been climbing, reaching and landings. Okay? You know, I have been turning in the corners and sometimes going in the dark where there were no light, just as black in color, where nothing could be visualized. She means to say she had met various hindrances, several obstacles, different kinds of disturbances, or we might say that she had faced many problems and hardships where she met unknown failures. Alright? Now we'll step into our third section. The third section we have from the word so boy till end of the poem, that is crystal stair. Okay? Whatever experiences the mother had, which she told her son, they might spread their arms and welcome her son in his personal life. Isn't it? So, that, what she did? She advises or guides him and tells him boldly not to sit and think about the past salty happenings or bitter feelings. Your heart is tender and you might fall. Then also, what you have to do? You have to keep on climbing and moving upward in your life to have a silver touch of the shining star and keep on trying writing your name in the sky. Okay? Like this, in this poem, the mother encourages her son for his success and bright future. Thank you.